Welcome everyone in the Jank Chat and on YouTube later. Tonight I'm playing in the Wizards Tower standard 4-round event. I am playing Sultai Yorion Ramp. I love this deck. You can join me live every Wednesday and Saturday from 7 to 11 on Twitch. The description and links are below. Please take a second to check out our sponsor at kkbliss.ca. Be sure to like, share, and leave a comment below. And if you want to see more from Total Jank Games, please hit subscribe. Now let's see how these games turned out. This is a good start. It's not my ramp if I don't get anything off the battlefield, that's for sure. Although I'd really like to go turn two Thought Erasure, but I guess we'll do the best we can with what we got. I remember this deck. I remember this deck all too well. So we're gonna go Thought Erasure here. Oh yeah. What do we want to take off the battlefield? They go three into Nissa. Okay, well then message, Adam.
Where?
Discord. You should be on Discord to, and you have to choose, your match has to be a tournament match, eh? Do you want me to come over and help? I don't. Well, then you definitely have to message Adam. He's responding to you, if that helps you. This is gonna get very interesting now that he has Anissa on play. I'm not sure what the best thing to do here is. I think I'm going to I gotta get Nissa off the battlefield. I guess my best bet at this point is to look for Ugin. Looks like Ugin's gonna be my best bet at this point. Thank you. like I'm gonna lose round one here. He is just taking care of all of my creatures. He's gonna plus, and then he'll take care of Nissa. So. Interesting. Interesting choices of play, I would say. Unless he's gonna play that. Yeah, and this is dead no matter what, right? He sent a challenge too. Okay. Well, this first round is not going in my favor. Yep. Also means I can't block. That sucked. Yeah, we'll just give him the win for that. That was not how we anticipated the win. I don't know if Brazenboro is good in this matchup. All right, well, let's see how that turns out. I'm actually really excited. I completely set up the MTG Melee, my first event on Melee, my first event that I'm holding. I can't wait. I cannot wait until next weekend now. I guess we'll start with this card. Yep, I'm good to search for another land. Covers all the lands I need. Aether Gust is for what cards? What cards am I most afraid of? Because if it's a creature, I can just exile them all next turn. Yeah, see? Do I want to exile them next turn? 1, 2, 3, 4. I want to play Tamio. I want to play Tamio and plus. That was a tough decision. Kind of expected that. So that's going to go down to 2. I'm okay with that. Because I can go... So crazy. If I can untap and go Nissa, yeah, please. That's 4 mana. I guess I want Aether Gust. Yup. As long as Nissa survives this turn, I think I'm in a good spot. Because I can play... my sunburn hurts. I can play Ugin, which is fantastic. I like playing Mugen. Let's switch our views. I'm dying to see what they're gonna play here. Paradise Druid, that's I'm okay with that one. Okay. feel like I left my defenses up, but down. So that's a 1-1 draw. Witcher of Soot does not kill. Does not kill Brazen Borrower. Does not kill. Oh, my brain hurts. Questing Beast, but kills pretty much everything else. Do I want to keep this on the draw? It's really slow. This is perfect. I'm okay to take 2 lives to take the best thing out of your hand. I am totally okay with that. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sure. It's gonna be interesting to see. Oh yeah, see? I don't understand why you would do that. Okay, well, if he's just gonna pass like that. One, two, three, four, five with Ugin. Three, four, we'll go even. And then 5, we'll play Ugin. That, I guess. Casualties of War here is going to be a massive, massive, massive blow. 2, 4, 6. Yep. I'm going to take the land, whatever creature he makes. Creature, land, planeswalker. I guess these are all, doesn't really matter. I like that I have a Hydro Crisis and a Ritual of Soot. Jesus Christ. He's gonna have to plus to attack me. I really think that it's either going to be, well, I don't know. I'm not sure what the best thing here is. I don't know if it's Yorion or, how does that even make sense? Well, I feel like this is the best decision. but I guess we'll have to wait and see. Guess it was the wrong call. Down to four. Okay, one, two, three, four, and that leaves me with five. Five mana to do what? He just needs to have nothing. If he has nothing, I can get back in this game. Oh, come on. Like, what the heck? Fine. Okay, so that'll be 5, 6, 7. Perfect. Did I just screw that up? I think I just screwed that up. That's okay. I'll let him top deck whatever. Yeah, that's fine. This is not okay. It's quite the board state. I'm gonna bounce this. Attack with everything. God, I don't know what to do here. Okay, so if I attack, what do I attack? 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That Ooze is a very powerful card right now, and I could definitely go for a sweeper. Yeah, I really don't care about all that. Come on, just take it all. I hate things that take forever. Three, 4, 5, 6, 7. Perfect. That's what I wanted. Yeah, I'm okay with that. I'm also okay with that. So three, that's six. Guess it depends on what he attacks with. I'll probably block the Ooze. Probably. Regardless of what he attacks with, I think. He's not attacking with the Ooze, which is great. Because that means I can kill Chandra, Nyssa. I can kill Chandra and Nyssa on the next turn and wipe his board. I'm okay with that. Okay, so we go combat because he can't do anything. I go here. I go here. Wonder how much he's gonna take. Sure. I feel from this point I'm in a better position, so. Casualties of War was my pick.